revolve. He's grasping for intangible answers to equations that aren't possible to solve. Grasping for intangible answers.